There's nothing wrong with the checks and balances in our Constitution. The president nominates, the Senate confirms, or advises and consents, or not to consent.